Welcome back, everybody. So we've got a couple of crates. Let's start from the top and just scroll down. We've got a couple of crates we found with story orders. Let's open some crates. Oh, nice, nice. Just take a while to open up. Ah, Irscoop V8. We'll definitely be using that. There's two more crates. Last crate. We need 7 we opened. I think 7. I don't count them. Barnyard map. Yes, this chrome looks beautiful. Anyway, with all of those done, let's go to there. Aha! Car auction. Okay, so here we can see what's up for the day. Paul Chapman, Ford Mustang. Oh, that would be beautiful. Smith 1500 XL, Silent Spectre Fastback, DC Typhoon, I don't know what that is, Ford GT40, always awesome, Porsche 911 Carrera. Now we must decide, are we gonna bid on this or not? We'll go to the next car. At Ford Mustang. Look at that beast. Okay, let's go start auction. Dude, I've got a crap load of money. Yes. Okay, sent to a garage. Oh, that looks so cute. Next car. Next car. That looks beautiful. Yeah, they want this car. That was a bit expensive for that car considering where it started. Ooh, it's a beautiful car. Well, we've got one in the that we can fix from scrap that we bought, I think, from either a junkyard or from the scrapyard. So we're not gonna borrow this. Okay, I think we are done here. We're definitely not gonna bet on this because it's gonna go for like 300 or 400,000. Okay, so which one are we gonna strip down and fix? So a DC Typhoon. Wow. Its body is 100%. as well as the body of a Ford Mustang. So, which one to do? Let's start with this one. We're anyway gonna strip the whole car. Even though the parts doesn't seem that bad. Don't know why we did that. Okay, we are back. All suspension and braking system has been stripped. Well, except for the ABS in it, that should be in here. Wait, where does this thing's motor sit? It is here, okay. Oh, we missed one wheel bolt. Let's just get it. Where's this thing's pattern? Oh, here it is. Doesn't seem like it has an ABS braking system. Let's get the engine out. Time to start stripping the motor. Okay, so we're down to a final part to strap. Trying to get this crankshaft out. And we are done. And now we're coming here. We're probably gonna have to buy a whole new one. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, turn on notifications to see when and what I upload next, and as always, have fun!